I met her on a lonely street. Not too sure of how I got there, but I knew I was invited by her. Hello, ma'am. Hello. Can you hear me? What you doing here all alone? Hello, are you okay? But she kept silent, and I was too scared to go near.
Stop! Don't go. If you go now, who will tell them?
I don't get you. What are you talking about?
They need to know. They're hopeless, broken-hearted, the rich, the poor, the sick, and even those in hurt. Who will tell them?
Who will tell them? Tell who?
Rejected and despised by all. I was as one cursed with isolation. In sorrow, I gnashed my feet, with death as my most desired wish.
I still don't get you. Who are you?
I am that woman you have always read of. That same woman who had the issue of blood.
Oh my God.
It was an hopeless situation with me, but just an encounter with the king changed my story. They need such a encounter. Who we go tell them? It was also an encounter that changed the story of the man at the pool of Bethesda. What about the woman banned for 18 years? What about Zacchaeus? It was just one encounter that rewrote their history. Take this. You must go tell them. A worship experience with the king. Go tell them. It's a time to come drop their cares at his feet. To turn their ashes to beauty. Tell them. It's a time to soak themselves in his presence. To become more like him.
The Encounter 2014. A live musical worship experience with Reverend Eagle and the Glorious Fountain Choir. Featuring Ron Kennelly, Arvin Slaughter, Nathaniel Barsi, and others. 19th to 21st December. 3:30 p.m. daily.
At the City of Refuge Airport Road by St. Mary's Road Junction, Ugboroke, Efumwori, Delta State, Nigeria. Go now! Hurry! Hurry! The cloud is full. The feast is ready. Go! Tell them.
Looking for peace and joy, longing for the day, my wandering pains will cease.